their field map. Change weight class to belt number because you're showing triple belt number. And then save it. And now go back to match. And that way belt number shows up on the top.
Okay.
All right, so now, all right, check them out. Go ahead.
Hey, we're ready for the next team.
Who are you?
John Morkel.
John Morkel? Hey, you red?
Green.
Okay, green.
So, you can change those drop-down boxes at any time. So change.
You can?
Yeah, select it. Select top. See that update for positions. Choose neutral.
Oops, I didn't start yet.
Oh, you didn't start yet.
So choose
neutral. See that update thing? So if it's not there, that just means the position isn't selected for.
Okay. So just... If I don't see it, I just click one of those.
Take down and update those.
Right, but sometimes for whatever reason it's not showing up right, and I'm not sure why. It's possible I screwed up, but I have the points right. But if something's not coming showing up here, I just switch this.
Yeah, so like right now, if you needed to give him an escape, you just change that to bottom. And you'd be like,
okay, and it doesn't matter if the clock is running or not. I can do it. Okay. All right, thanks. Hey, is somebody coming by with water for these?
I'm tech support. I'm not.
Okay. You know, you guys went green. Are you filling up our water bottles?
I will.
Thank you.
Thank you.
that you?
Yes.
Okay, good job. Let's go.